regardless of the fact that we are attacking your fundamental rights or limiting your fundamental rights, and the Charter says that wrong, we're still going to go ahead and do it. It's basically a loophole that allows a majority to override fundamental rights of a minority.